And Mark, yes, slippery out there, but really in Spokane, we're okay.
Yeah, we're doing pretty well. Temperatures just above freezing. Roads are in great shape coming in. 38 degrees for the high today. Sun and clouds. And again, some rain showers later on today. Overnight, changing over to flurries, we could see an inch or so by tomorrow morning. 30 for the overnight low. Now, we're sitting at 33 degrees right now, and we've got 35 degrees into Coeur d'Alene. The dew point at 32 and winds to 5 miles an hour. Things are looking pretty good. Again, it's as you head west that we have issues. All right. We really do have a relatively dry condition into the southwest. Central part of the state is looking, the state's looking beautiful. The Atlantic seaboard, New England, all looking well. It is here that we see the lack of snow, and they don't have what they need to get prepped for the spring. So it's going to be a very dry year for the southwest if they don't get something. All right, so we're showing 2 inches at Mount Spokane. This is a live look at the snow stake. But over the last 24 hours, they've gotten 18 inches of snow, a couple feet of snow as you look at 49 degrees north and Schweitzer. So really good, some good things happening there. Here are the forecast models as we take a look. First of all, it's going to be rain onto the west side. No doubt about it. That's going to continue. Now we see this come through. This is going to be Thursday night into Friday morning. So be prepared for that, because we could see, as this builds in, that chance of early morning snow tomorrow. And you know what that does to our commute. It makes it a mess. So highs today into the mid to upper 30s, 44 into Moses Lake. Currently, we're sitting into the low to mid 30s just about everywhere you go. Moses Lake, you're sitting at about 30 degrees, so be careful. 38 for the high today with, again, afternoon, evening showers. Snow overnight into the morning hours, 36, 37 on Saturday with rain, snow mixed. And we are going to have 42 degrees for a rainy Sunday. Monday, still showers and 44, guys.
Get on over here.
Oh, slow, moving slow, moving slow, moving slow. So, yeah, it's Sunday that's going to be rain, snow into the mountains.
Yep.
Could be measurable. We've had quite a bit of snow for the last 24 hours, but not here.
Not here. Okay. That's okay. It's all right.
Good morning.